The best bread for French toast is stale bread. But what if you don't have stale bread? Put it in your oven for 5 to 10 minutes at 200 degrees. It's gonna get nice and dense and a little bit crusted, which is perfect for French toast.